not a free agent destination. They're not going to be in the market, Charlotte, for A-list guys.
If you're the Charlotte Hornets, is letting go of Kemba going to be beneficial for you?
If he goes, it's like starting over.
The community loves Kemba Walker. He does things the right way. He's a leader. He is the perfect guy to lead your franchise.
I'm just a team player. You know, I'm happy for my teammates whenever they do great things. You know, I'm just happy. Yeah, that's just who I am.
It's all about how Charlotte builds around him.
Kemba Walker, look, he's developed into an all-star. He's always been a scorer.
Kemba's terrific. I love what he's done. Everybody's always plotted against him. We come to play every night.
The Charlotte Bobcats select Kemba Walker from the University of Connecticut.
We're here with Kemba Walker, who's getting a whole lot of attention. Pretty solid rookie year. How's it treating you so far through the first half of the season?
Pretty well. I'm just trying to get better. I'm trying to learn, you know, every day.
I really think they can build around Kemba Walker. I think he is that good, he's improved that much, he is that dynamic.
It's a lot easier to build when you've got something to build with, a foundation. Kemba is their foundation. If I'm Charlotte, I don't know that I want to lose that guy.
We want good to great, that's what we preach, good to great, that's what we just meant.
Kemba Walker, Charlotte's all-time leading scorer.
You know, I gotta bring it every day. I gotta bring it every night. You know, I have to be on point each and every night with my leadership.
There's Kemba Walker driving, dumps it late, and Jaylen Brown with a 360
change. Kemba just drives hard here. In a second, he gets Chapman moving his feet. Boom. Like you said, breaks some ankles, drops them off, and knocks about at that three.
Williams with the flush. Throw this to Rob, or was it going to Gordon? Let's take a look.
No, I think he was going to Rob.